Many women have an expectation that breastfeeding will be painful and prepare themselves for a painful experience. However, breastfeeding can be a wonderful and fulfilling experience if you and your healthy baby work together in harmony without anyone unnecessarily handling your baby. In my research, many breastfeeding complications were linked back to a delay or an interruption to the first breastfeed. An APGAR score of 7 or above means your baby belongs in your arms. Unnecessary routine procedures can wait. It's so important that you have your baby with you and not taken from you unless absolutely necessary. In my experience, the first breastfeed may take on average around 2 to 3 hours. Every woman and her baby are unique, but during this time your baby will need to feed leisurely from both breasts to draw down your colostrum, making way for your milk to come in gradually over the next 3 to 4, sometimes 5 days. For many women, it's important to be aware that this is when pain often occurs. If you understand and observe the principles that I share in the Thompson method, you may reduce the risk of painful trauma and other complications. My encouragement for you is to be strong, understand consent, and know your rights, and be well informed about the basic principles of breastfeeding. This places you in control so that your experience can be gentle and pain-free. I am Dr. Robyn. It's your body, it's your baby.